Welcome back. We are continuing our Baldur's Gate 3 run-through with our tiefling wizard, Violet. As you can see, we're about halfway through the level. We are currently working on these, getting help from Auntie Ethel. While we're also down there, we also got the Save Mayrina quest from her brothers, which when I go back, we have our nice little, our nice little waypoint takes us right back to where we were. You can see Auntie Ethel's right here. But the reason why I said that was unfortunate is because we found this dead body of one of her brothers. We went looking for her. Oops.
Hey, good looking.
It's possible I may have had something to do with it. Who knows? But, you know, you make the wrong conversation choice and somebody does something stupid. So, looks like we can push on greater healing. Look at that. Heals and removes burning. 44 plus 4. Oh. That's nice. Let's have that. That's inside her house. And it's red, which means she isn't going to want to give it to us. Oh, well. And we've got... well, let's check it out.
Fetid smell assaults your nostrils. Dead flesh lies below. A great deal of it.
Yeah, let's not drink from the well. Here, I got doors here. While we're here,
never a dull moment.
Violet, yeah.
My own, Fosbio.
Ready, whatever it takes.
Because I have a feeling we're gonna get into some stuff.
Well, hello.
Making me sweat.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it.
For two?
If it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young lady. How shocking! Another barbarian with all brawn and no brains. You know, I was gonna give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door, but I think you and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods, grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Keep that hole under your nose shut, or things will get messy.
Well, you heard the lady. We don't want things to get messy.
What is it? What's going on?
Yeah, we're gonna go for it.
That can't be true. Auntie Ethel.
They were being rude, and I detest rudeness.
You monster! The deal is off!
Enough, away with you.
Oh, that's not good.
Blessed silence at last. Some time in the cage should do her good. And you! You'll regret sticking your nose in my business.
They did mention she was a hag. I guess they don't mean just the old lady kind of hag, but an actual hag.
I see the spit out another tragic little tiefling.
Oh, come on. Really? At least it was the guidance that lost it. Okay, so we've got she went and then hello. Red cap? What red cap? Oh. Those red caps were right behind us. We should probably try and get into the room.
Let's go.
Can you get any farther? Okay.
Heading there.
Okay. What's a good spell to do that is not concentration? Because I want to maintain the blessing, which, interesting, it was taken off of her. Oh, probably because of the vicious mockery. What's a good spell? Let's take a look at her. Sister of the Sea Pearl. A lot of strength. A lot of charisma. Can't be surprised. Dark vision. And a lot of hit points. No resistances, though. That's a concentration spell. We've already got 8 on this, so I don't need to cast that. Alright, then I guess we're just gonna have to nuke her out by all done. And this 1 to 8, and this 1 to 10.
Ignis!
Let's reroll. Oh, wow, I rolled 2 ones. That's freaking amazing.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Breathe deep and move.
Affected, but we aren't.
Vocalafina!
She's of course safe.
Fuck yes.
I'm going to enjoy this.
So she was hit by that, took 1 damage, took 6 damage. burned a whole bunch of stuff. Grease turned to an explosion. And destroyed a chair. Destroyed a tea. And she took a not bad number of points. Don't have any of their abilities, so that's good.
Enjoy playing with your new friends. Bye-bye.
Hack can't have gone far.
What's it gonna take?
Another fight. Let's go.
High ground. See up there, high ground, happy, blessed, and weapon in chat. Disadvantage from equipment. Why? Am I not proficient with that bow? I'll have to look into that. Be someplace else if I still have another scroll. But you know what? I should probably save that because I may have another reason to want to use that. But do we have something else instead?
Hey!
Okay. Can I back on a dodge? Good.
Ready for another round?
And running away. What the heck? He went and got another bright cap. Certain ones I don't want to use because I don't want to hit her.
In here. Can't even catch my breath.
Oh, darn. He blowed up because I cast it on this. Let's take a look and see. Cast grease. Grease surface turned into an explosion. Door, basket. Destroyed a whole bunch of stuff. Okay. Everything else took damage, but he didn't. Oh well. It was worth a shot.
I got this.
That's a good potion. And the doors would have given me a little cover or something. Apparently not. Good to know for the future.
Take you.
Time to push my luck again.
Do you have any more? You got one more out there. Gonna do something I haven't done for a really long time. That. Throw a potion. Give healing. They actually improved it by putting that grid up. They didn't used to have that.
Smell blood. Over there.
Work at it. What was that? Oh, I didn't attack. Dang it. That was my bad. I forgot I need to attack every round to keep my rage going. Yeah, the door's kind of disappeared. Where is this guy at? He's there.
Time for a new approach.
I'm gonna hide.
Can't give up. Not now.
I'm gonna probably end up resting after this. I just rested. This is true, but I've used up a lot of spells for this fight.
Take you.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Have I not been casting Mage Armor? Oh, that was silly.
Up.
Cannot see the bad guy. So we're gonna wait for him to come running up to us. Did he cast hold? Wow. Such bad, bad news.
What's this?
Make it to him, can't I? So, I beat all the hell up, but fortunately she's not around, so it's all that stuff here that I'll be able to get. I'm going to do my searching and then rest after that.
Watch your back.
Just in case there are any traps, I think, looking around.
I am ready to rest my weary head.
He's got a good perception. It's easier to doing this stuff all over and over and over.
What next?
up.
Hey, good spell. Search up here and then come down here because she went over there and did something. So once we're done searching, we'll check over there.
Gimme.
Searched up there. All the steps. Hello. Have her take her and then on to VML. Lightning resistance. Featherfall. Potion speed. Yeah, we'll take all this. Speaking. Damn. I'm not gonna carry around a cauldron. That's probably gonna weigh a ton. I think he's 20 pounds. Tea house key. Good thing to have. Ooh. Let's get that to her. Everything up here? Looks like it. Yeah, I know there's a ladder down there, but I want to get all of the party members down here. Before I go down that direction. The reason is...
Alright, what now?
My eye!
What am I to do?
My
what's the story?
Accept it, people.
If you insist.
Something would have triggered something. About Char. Let's read this, just in case. There were once a beautiful woman, men and women alike, traveled across the land to earn her hand in marriage, but none could win her heart. Her mother despaired, for she wished her daughter to find love and happiness. Then her mother died. The woman cried and cried. Her suitors stopped calling. Her friends stopped writing and still cried. You poor child, Char whispered in her ear. They only wanted you for your beauty, for your charm, for your grace. Now that the grief has replaced your charms, none care for you, none but I. The woman spoke to Char, who listened. She prayed to Char, who answered. For the first time in her life, the woman had a true friend. And then Char asked her to take a vial, a small vial, an innocent vial. She took the vial to a man. The man filled it with liquid and told her to drop it in a well. The woman did. She wanted Char to love her, to be proud of her. And then people became sick. People died, but Char loved her. And the woman loved Char. Now men and women alike travel the land to see her, not because she's beautiful, not because she's charming, but because she's a high priestess of Char, and her word is law. Whoa, okay. Pretty interesting stuff there, man. Before we go in wherever that goes, we've used up.
What now?
Let's move.
Quite a few resources.
No time to waste.
We just rested, but we're gonna rest again. First off, let's save. Because we used up a lot of spells in that fight.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Nobody needs to talk with us, so we're just going to...
On my way.
And no look.
Private word would be nice.
Oh. My, you startled me. It's miles away. For the seldom purpose of prayer, Mistra commands all magic. Salvation, if such a thing exists, is hers to bestow or withhold. And yet even now, more than I fear losing my own self and soul, I fear losing my command of her art. Magic is my life. I've been in touch with the Weave for as long as I can remember. There's nothing like it. It's like music, poetry, physical beauty, all rolled into one and given expression through the senses. Is it the same for you? Perhaps we can share the experience by reaching into the Weave together. Then follow my lead. Now you.
Familiar feeling, like a kind word and a kind touch at the same time. It's warm and comfortable.
Excellent. Now, repeat after me. Athran Mistra Ril Kantrak Eo.
I'm sure what is going to happen is these other choices are if you're not a wizard. As a wizard, I should always choose this.
Ah, yes. The scent of rose water and a sense of well-being. A sliver of weave that tastes sweet on the tongue.
Very good. Now, I want you to picture in your mind the concept of harmony, as true as you can.
You see, or is it sense, the unmistakable presence of Mistra, the Lady of Mysteries. There's something like the anticipation of a kiss, then the pleasure of being cloaked in peace. You are safe. You are nestled in the cup of Mistra's hand.
Look at that. We're channeling the Weave. How does it feel?
I Now I'm gonna go with that. That it looks like it leads towards a romance. We'll go with that.
Oh, I know.
A little bit of flattery can't hurt.
The weave connects you. The moment feels intimate.
And we're back to another character wants to try and romance us. We will start the romance just to see how it goes. We can always stop the romance later.
You realize the weave is making you one. You have but to imagine your desire, and Gale will know it.
Not quite this, and not quite friendship.
I didn't think.
You perceive quickfire gusts of embarrassment, trepidation, and finally, elation.
Sorry, I wasn't expecting. But it is a pleasant image, to be sure. Most pleasant, in fact. Most welcome.
The weave evaporates, and as it does so, you realize the night feels suddenly cold and lonesome.
Oh, there it goes. How easily things slip away from us, no matter how hard they were in the obtaining. Good night. I enjoyed sharing a moment of magic with you.
So again, we left the door open, but we didn't walk through. We'll see how it goes. Nobody else wants to talk? Let's just check one person to see if somebody has something to say.
Copper for your thoughts?
Nope.
Does not look like it. Well, well, well.
Let's get on with it.
We'll pass that a little bit later.
Looking ahead.
If there's anything
attention
to do. Oh yes, I was going to pass out potions. So she has only two, so let's separate these out by half and then half that again. Thank you. Oh, that's the thing I wanted to do. Have our strength go up. Well, you remember to use the speed potion rarely in a pinch. Okay. I think we're all done and ready to jump back out there.
Can't give up now.
What's cooking?
Okay, this was able to be clicked on. But nothing. Alright. Let's do
this. At least things have stayed interesting.
My face protects me.
Let's go!
And an auto save.
Don't look. Don't.
Stasis.
Please. Away. Don't.
You know what? Before we go in here, I think this is going to be the start of something pretty long. We're almost at an hour. I'm going to go ahead and pause the video here. Hopefully you like what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.